What's up school fans, kita balik lagi di Random Vlog. Dan di belakang gue, wah sudah nih, yes, saya Saudale. And tonight is the night guys, game 1 of the IBL finals between Pelita Jaya Bakri and Prawira Harum Bandung. Oke, I'm super excited sih. Itu kenapa gue jam 4:30 sore udah nyampe di Senayan guys. Selain gue takut macet, gue mau coba sih ngerekam kayak pas para pemainnya nanti pada datang di lapangan. But it's gonna be an epic finals guys. Gila sih matchupnya, keren banget man. Yuda lawan Pras, Arigi lawan Firdan, lalu juga Dominic Sutton lawannya Brian Francis man. Ini mungkin akan menjadi salah satu final terbaik sih dalam sejarahnya IBL. Dan hari ini pun gue ada challenge dan juga ada goal. Gue pengen random vlog ini kalau bisa durasinya 40 plus menit hari ini. Semoga aja bisa ya guys ya. Gue harus tetap semangat sih untuk mencari konten-konten yang bagus nanti di lapangan. Mau ngingetin lagi, ini adalah satu-satunya liputan gue selama IBL Finals. Karena abis ini Koroki akan pergi liburan dulu selama 2 minggu. A much needed break untuk bikin konten sebelum gue burn out. Nanti balik-balik udah hari terakhir buat tes event sih. So I'm excited for that event too. Nanti tunggu aja detailsnya ya guys ya. Tapi thank you so much guys for tuning in. Thank you so much sudah selalu support channel ini. So make sure please tekan dulu tombol likes-nya sebelum kita nonton. So udah, oke, mantap. Dan juga jangan lupa untuk komen, nanti tunggu semua. So kalau gitu guys, please enjoy my vlog today.
Wah, ini GT keren juga nih. Ada GT Let's Go PJ. Ini 4:30 sore udah mulai ada yang datang sih, udah mulai rame juga ini. Gila, ini juga ada ngantri guys, dari 4:30 guys, 4:30 sore, gila ada penuh banget sih. Emang bakal sold out sih nanti di dalam.
Hey, time up game.
Good luck bro. Good luck guys.
Boy.
Oke.
Imo. Ah bro.
Pak.
Al.
Go.
Yo.
Ya go.
Good luck, bro.
Oh, shot, bro. Keep P. What's up, baby?
What's up, bro? Good luck, man. Hold on. This is the secret, bro. Hey, secret.
Juice man. They call me Juice.
Yeah,
man.
Good luck, coach. Good luck, man. See you.
Okay.
Coach.
Yes.
Dipanggil papa. Papa panggil. Good luck. I like the shade. Good luck, Gi.
There you go.
Good luck, bro. Good luck, ya. Like that bag, though. And you are inside. Wih, man, ini Kendrick Lamar di dalam. Kalau Warriors lagi juara nih, kalau Kendrick Lamar nih. Tapi, wow, this is amazing, though. Look at that, all the banners di atas. Wow. PJ, boleh lah di PJ lah. Jadi home court lagi, kita lihat ada t-shirtnya juga untuk semuanya. So, ini keren banget sih, gue. This is so cool. Gak sabar sih sampai semuanya punya home sendiri sih. Karena punya home sendiri ini keren banget, woy. Bener-bener didesain untuk home team-nya. Dan bisa pemanasan juga nih, 2 jam sebelum game. Udah kayak rasa NBA. Kita lihat karena di Sean Wiggins pemain pertama yang pemanasan. Oh, that is really dope, though. Semoga nanti lagi semuanya bisa punya home sendiri sih. And yeah man, getting ready for game 1. Yesaya, Yuda. Pemanasannya bisa mirip-mirip gini dua-duanya nih. Dua-duanya bisa sebelah-sebelahan lagi. Oh my god. Coach Donda, permisi Coach Donda. Oh my god, this is so dope though. Yesaya, Yuda. Wow. Enjoy it guys. Enjoy this. Lagunya pas banget nih. Harusnya tiap game IBL lagunya kayak gini sih.
Ini baru bener ini lagunya untuk game IBL. Ras lagi warming up. Ini paling penasaran deh, kayak udah dua kali ke final soalnya ini. Belum menang-menang sama PJ. Sepatunya Kobe 5 hari ini. Sampai sepatunya sih. Ntar ya, Pras mainnya kayak gimana hari ini? Benji sama anaknya. Dede, duduk aja. Belum game mulai. I'm going to game mode right now. Kreatlits nah, lagi ngobrol dulu nih. Mamen Sena and Reza Brandon, udah mulai-mulai Brandon. Lagu Indonesia bisa joget juga deh. Walaupun lebih lagu Indonesia. Komentarnya, kita sekitar tinggal 3 menit lagi sebelum game 1 of the IBL Finals. Semoga gamenya akan ketat dan seru sampai habis sih. So make sure guys, jangan lupa untuk support channel ini selalu and enjoy game 1 guys. Coach George ngobrol dulu sama Pras dan juga Marigi. Belum game, last minute strategy. So, hari ini last minute instruction juga untuk Prastawa. Now Wiggins is ready to. Wah, ngobrol dulu sebelum game. Saya sama hari ini. Man, they came a long way, yo. Oh my god. Lihat mereka dulu. Ini masih SMA kayaknya. Sekarang udah ke IBL Finals kedua mereka, man. Second final. Crazy. Okay.
kinda expected this. It's gonna be feisty. I'm not happy though. When you want to miss yourself. We are still checking. Jangan nunggu kira-kira call-nya apa. Daripada wasit. Udah kerja keras sih baru 4 menit. Baru 4 menit main. Wasit udah harus kerja keras. What is the call? I don't know what the call. I guess foul on Dom, I guess. There's no unsportsmanlike, no anything. I think that was the call. But I'm still not happy though. And then dengerin instruksi dari Coach George. Dia tadi cuma dengerin yang nguping aja si Brandon nih. Ngakak. Kasih suara PJ Lee, come on. Sepatunya lepas dari hari ini sepatunya lepas. Ya, kenapa tuh? Thank you.
Guys, that's only the first half, yo. Gila sih, stress banget gue nontonnya. Bener seru banget juga tegang banget. Dan ini panas banget sih. Udah banyak trash talk, udah banyak back and forth. Oh my god, tadi Dom di satu pun juga udah kena technical foul. Oh my god, apakah finalnya akan kayak gini terus sampai habis? That's gonna be amazing, yo. Game kedua gue tapi game kedua gue gak bisa nonton karena gue lagi di pesawat sih. But, oh my god. Eh, bagaimana bisa nonton game kedua juga, game ketiga, beruntung banget sih. Ini benar-benar menemui ekspektasi kita semua sih kalau game-nya akan ketat 38-38 at half time, yo. Dan ini panas banget sih. Oh my god, this is amazing. Tinggal nunggu ini babak keduanya, siapa kira-kira akan menang. Stay tuned guys, and oh my god, can't wait to watch the second half sih.
Oh,
4 minutes and a half left. Gila sih, nggak nyangka sih tanpa Brandon, tapi Paulina malah leadnya lumayan comfortable ya. Reza, Reza gila main hari ini, mainnya gokil. Bro, he is unconscious, yo. He is unconscious. 26 points. Crazy.
Tumben-tumben ini penuh, padahal di dalam ada Pras. Ada Pras, ada Coach George. Tapi gila, penuh banget coy, gak bisa masuk.
We are here with the winner of game 1, Yuda Saputra. 36 menit di final pertama, Ike.
Of course I'm good, it's fine.
It's fine, eh? Ya, tadi awal-awal, were you nervous? Atau you have to calm down a little bit?
Mungkin lebih ke ini aja, kalau lebih ke belum terbiasa, karena mereka benar-benar dibaca, mereka up on me banget kan.
Yeah, yeah.
Kayak kata Coach Dave bilang, lu harus keluar, lu harus keluar dari situ, lu harus bisa, lu jangan mau digituin.
Gue liat ya saya aja sampe nempel, gila gue videoin, gue cuma ngikutin lu berdua orang sih. Gila banget ya, tapi itu defensive expect juga lah di final.
Sebenernya enggak, gue mikir mereka bakalan defense-nya normal aja ke gue. Karena kan ada Brandon segala macam kan. Kalo misalkan kayak Dewa kemarin kan emang reduk kita berdua doang. Gue pikir PJ ini defense-nya normal ternyata.
Dan tadi Brandon ejected, and everybody step up.
Yeah.
Just talk about ini grup ini nggak pernah nyerah loh, nggak pernah nyerah dan terus keep fighting walaupun tanpa bintang utamanya. Man, what do you think about this group, man?
We train for that, man. Like kita udah dilatih sih gara-gara itu karena di latihan kita sering nggak ada dia, terus di game juga kita beberapa kali nggak ada dia juga. Jadi ya we ready sih untuk hal itu, udah kita siap aja.
Tapi seberapa bangga yang lihat kayak Fernando stepping up, Pandu,
no.
And then of course Hans,
yeah.
Gila sih.
Gue lebih ke shout out to our captain sih,
Reza.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. 26 points.
Damn bro, like hit every shot, man.
Yeah, kita nggak boleh lupa juga Firdan. Very calm, man. Yeah. With the offense. And you.
Nah,
you took big shots, man.
Yeah.
Satu gue benar-benar effort banget lo. Ngejar rebound, offensive rebound, and you hit the three in the corner. Then of course at the end, jump shot, 2-point shot. Finally, finally in the fourth quarter baru keluar tuh permainan nih.
Ya, ya kan regression to the mean kok.
Iya. Yeah.
Kayak tembak mah yang tembak aja yang penting ntar bakal masuk kalau misalnya emang persentase bagus gitu. Regression to the mean.
Baru tuh loh to be in the final, man. Tadi beda nggak sih auranya pas keluar gitu diperkenalkan gitu. And the crowd booing you guys.
Sebenarnya kita nggak biasa sih, kita baru kali di booing karena biasanya kita di kota-kota lain selalu ada aja yang cheer buat kita. Tapi sekarang di booing ya pengalaman baru, cuman ya we good lah, we good. Kita udah expect ini sih.
Dan of course game 2, bagaimana biar kalian tuh nggak terlalu oh shit we just need one more gitu loh. What do you need to focus on sih untuk game kedua?
Stick to the plan, that's it. Yeah, run the system, stick to the plan, play defense.
I like that answer. Stick to the plan.
Yeah, good luck, man. And I'll see you soon, man. Let's go.
Berarti Brandon nggak main.
Yes.
Jadi gimana? Berarti kan rotasinya agak beda nih besok.
Sebenarnya kalau Brandon nggak main, kita kan beberapa kali juga di season dia nggak main. Ya, balik lagi kita ya udah kita jalanin aja apa yang dikatakan sama pelatih dan ya yang paling penting ya defense sih kita sebenarnya. Ini di buka saja kita harus fokus.
Berarti siapa yang main lebih dari 35 menit lagi?
Oke.
Okay. We are here with Coach Dave. Coach, congratulations.
Thank you.
First win in the IBL Finals. I think the key word is resiliency.
Yep.
Just talk about the resiliency of this team.
You know, it's something we've been building since I got here, and I think we've been creating not just physical toughness, but mental toughness. Mm-hmm. And the boys really bought into that mindset. For them to not shake or get nervous or get frustrated when Brandon went out, is a lot of credit to the boys and what we built here. And I'm so proud of them to step up and pick their brother up and make plays without the MVP of the league. But it shows the class and quality of our team and our players and what they can do. And I'm just so proud of this group for, like you said, being so resilient.
You've been telling about role of excellence.
There you go, man.
And tonight, it shows, man. Yeah. Everyone showed up.
It did. That's something we've been preaching since the beginning of the season. Just be the best player at your role. Don't worry about doing somebody else's job or somebody else. Just be excellent at your role and try to perfect your craft. And I think a guy like Reza is a walking, you know, kind of example of that. Firdan, Hans, I mean, even Timo comes in and gives us good minutes. So just everybody, you know, stepping up and showing quality, you know, is just so proud and so thankful of these boys. And exactly, role excellence, that's it.
And you can't forget about Fernando, yeah. Pandu,
yeah.
And even Hans giving you excellent minutes tonight.
You know, Hans never sees a shot he doesn't like. And we appreciate that because he's such a good shooter, and I think we didn't even shoot well tonight. So I expect him to be even better in Bandung, and Fernando with the minutes and being physical and rebounding the ball and making cuts. Even Timo coming in and just being solid. Indra flying off the screen and hitting the three. You know, all these guys that sometimes we play little minutes this season or we've asked them to do more, and that's one of the things we talk about. How can you help? How can you help this team? How can you help us win? And that's what they're doing right now, man.
And you also told me that you want them to feel your presence.
Yes, that's true.
I think they did tonight in their home court.
You know, we talked about it because we knew how tough they are and we knew how physical they are. And it's a great team and it's a hard environment to play. You know, they had a lot of fans and all that type of stuff and support. But the reality is, like, anything is finals, you know it's physical. And the playoffs is more physical. And I think the biggest thing is we have to match that intensity or take it to another level. Even if that means some harder fouls, some tougher situations, we have to continue to be physical, and we want to be the more physical team.
Reza, 26 points. Is it the MVP or is it the Defensive Player of the Year tonight?
You probably could give them both tonight, yeah. But you know what? Every time in a playoff, you have to find a player that makes this special plays, and people step up. You look at the NBA, you look at the EuroLeague, there's always some character that steps up, and you're like, wow, it was amazing. So it was his night tonight. He was leading the team, that's why he's our captain. He stepped up to the moment, and so proud of him, making, you know, layups, 8 free throws, hitting threes. It was just a big night for him, and it just shows how good he is and how people need to respect Reza.
It is special when he hits that fadeaway.
I mean, I was like, what bag did you get that from?
I know, right?
I don't remember that bag, but but he and Don to work on it. So I know that they get in that work at practices. But you know what? Confidence is a thing, man. It's real thing.
And what it will take to close out this series in game two.
You know, that's the thing. Like, we talked about it in the locker room. We're not satisfied. I mean, we're happy, but at the end of the day, like, you know, it's the old Kobe quote, like, job done? It's not done. And we know they're mad, we know they're upset, we know that they want to go win, we know that they're going to try to play better. But the best thing about it, Rock, is that we can play better. And we can be better, we can shoot better, we can play defense better, we can do a lot of different things to improve ourselves. And so the boys keep that mentality and want game two just as much as they wanted this. I think we're going to be in great shape, man.
Coach, thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
As always, good luck, man, game two.
I appreciate that.
Aduh, harus kejar dulu nih, Bintara Brothers.
Orang gak, orang sambil jawab.
Bentar. Hey, go. Gila, kekejar juga akhirnya.
Amatan kumaha bahu. Amin.
Terima kasih banyak ya, sehat-sehat. Terima kasih banyak. 2-0. Makasih semuanya, makasih banyak. Alhamdulillah, makasih. Boleh.
Lu yang pegang dong.
Oh iya, boleh. Nih.
Komentar abangnya dulu dong, komentar abangnya yang mainnya 26 poin.
Reza gokil banget, unstoppable. Bisa step up Steven si Brandon. Ya, takdirnya seperti itu, cuman kualitas dia emang kayak gitu sih.
Udah pernah lihat abangnya PDW belum?
Apa?
Udah pernah lihat abangnya PDW
belum? Tapi emang dilatih. Kalau beres praktis one on one dilatih itu. Selalu meremehkan saya tapi emang terbukti. Keren banget si Reza.
Defense hari ini keren banget, Firdan.
Thank you banget.
Kok sehat-sehat ya.
Ya, amin doanya ya.
Good luck di game 2.
Amin. Thank you.
Oke. Okay. Coba yang lagi-lagi apa?
Prawira 2-0. Prawira 2-0. Reza foto dong.
Masuk. Kak Reza, tolong komentar tentang offense-nya hari ini apa yang dirasakan. Bisa 26 poin. By the way bisa masuk.
By the way.
Lalu notisnya itu.
Soalnya belum pernah lihat.
Belum pernah lihat.
Sampai nanya sama Coach Dave tadi.
Kita role excellent kata Coach Dave gitu kan. Ya udah main play your role aja udah.